Well, well, an Angelic Kim's Gold LP. Got your hands on something awfully rare, haven't you? That thing is the perfect bait to coax out some of hell's uglies. One note hits their ears, and a damn who's who of inferno comes pouring out of the inner circles. Then I can use them to breathe life into what I make best. Weapons of mass destruction. Tell you what. You give me that record, and I'll order up something so fiendish, angels will cry at the sight of it. I'll just have to pop down to the tropics for a bit. So take a load off.
Popping down to the tropics.
A little rude, but he makes up for it with charm. Be nice to him, okay? You
fancy bumping into you here.
We're a jewel in a chest.
Out to find some answers about your past, are we?
It's kind of strange.
You've quite the familiar face, and using the same powers. But you'll have to forgive me. Do we know each other? Same powers?
Same powers.
Don't make me laugh.
No.
Your little dip in that lake has left you a bit rusty.
Nah, she's the rusty one. We're pros.
I've been high and dry for 20 years now.
High and dry for 20 years?
The only rust on me is from the lack of any real challenge.
Man, she's not even getting any dick. She's been dry.
Perhaps
for 20
you're
years.
Up for the task. You've already disappointed me.
Oh, I'm not mad, I'm just disappointed. Oh, I told you, she got the thing stolen.
Is a moment I've long desired.
It's a bit messed up.
But you've forgotten your destiny and wasted the past 20 years.
Oh, is she getting back?
You're right. I do seem to be having trouble remembering things of late. Would you be so kind as to take it from the top?
Yeah, inform us. Get
two overseers, the eyes of the world.
Yeah,
they are the
eye.
Power behind
the right
everything.
Eye or the left eye?
John, as heir to the clan, the time has come for you to prove your right to fight under the Umbran name. You may select opponents of your choice.
Then allow me to face the outcast.
Wow, that's very nice.
Then none. Helen Kiadagat, the child is of impure blood. Challenging her would be a violation of our tenets of faith.
It would not be the first time we faced each other.
Kiard?
It would not be the first time.
Will you face me in this hallowed arena?
In this hallowed arena.
Well, if I must. But I pray you've got a little something for me in return. You know, I'm very fond of stuffed animals.
She does like stuffed animals.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Damage there. We gotta work on my witch timing. Gotta get that witch timing correct. Oh my word. Is she remembering? I'm remembering!
want to touch me?
You want to touch me? There you go. See that. cancer in here. What the fuck? You can already see the black cat? Is that true?
Do you believe in fate?
Come on, you fool.
Fate brought us here together, and it will never tear us apart.
Bruh, that's cringe. Oh, you got a rose for it. Bruh, that's pretty horrible.
Damn it! I said stop! I'm authorized to use deadly force!
Deadly force? Go, do it, man. Oh, he's like an assassin. Got away from him. It's like a assassin. His name's Ezio. Let's call him Ezio.
Sayonara.
Oh, he's Japanese. Ooh. You sense something, bro? It's me.
Fleur de cirée eau de parfum.
Oh, he's French.
Such a wonderful floral bouquet. With its subtle hints of rosemary. You know, in the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance.
Oh, nice. That's pretty cool.
Which doesn't quite equate to you, now does it? Bayonetta! Shit! Will you stop that?
That little bug on Enzo is a nice town. Seeing you here, I suppose it wasn't the only one. You've certainly bloomed, haven't you, my little Cheshire Puss?
I'm not your pet.
Yay.
The name is Luca. A name you'd better remember.
He's fucking scared, man.
Shit!
Really died.
Damn it! Wait!
You'll
you can't just run away from me like that! I know what I saw that day!
You saw shit. Hey bro, you ain't saw shit. Oh man. Is that him?
I know all about your kind.
Damn.
Sure, my colleagues laugh at me for chasing fairy tales, amongst other things. But I know they're real. I know the truth.
Oh, shit.
The smell. The same smell that clung to the air the day my father was murdered. Which means I'm right on your doorstep, Bayonetta.
I'll let you in on a little secret, Cheshire.
The name is Luke.
You need to hone your sense of smell, my dear.
There's no rosemary in the perfume. After all, rosemary's a demon repellent.
Oh,
You only run away so fast because you've got something to run from.
I don't know about that.
Me! But you can't escape me forever.
Standing behind you, bro. Little sniff. Little sniff. Where are you flying to, bro? You're not safe. Oh, she looks sad, man. She just wanted to sniff, bro. Bullshit. She sniff. You should always let Auntie sniff you, alright? I wish there was a run button, that's why I keep dropping that weapon. Because I keep pressing the joystick, the left thumbstick to run, but it's not a run button. There's no run button here. Yeah. tram that ran off the tracks. Like, Jesus. That scared the shit out of me. Is he the one that's got all the notes? reducing the magic limit. Every time. Why isn't it on yes? So that when I can just click into it.
Another LP? Working me to the bone. But no need to pity me. I was bored anyways.
Bruh,
let
book.
Me go whip some things into shape for you.
Book, to be honest. Just like that, like...
Took a bit to pound into shape, but the workmanship's solid. Now, go put this thing to good use.
Shraba. Let's get rid of it. That's an upgrade. Let's get some techniques. Can I buy some techniques, bro? Some accessories. Nope. Items. Let's get some of these.
Who's there?
It's a little midget thing. Stop right there.
You've played enough hide and seek, my scurrying little friend.
Jesus, just pointing a gun at a child?
Just a child?
Yeah.
What are you doing running around, Vigrid? You're certainly not dressed in your Sunday best.
It kind of looks like her, doesn't it?
Fly me to the moon, and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars.
Jesus.
In other words,
Jesus.
bad day.
You got a sternal one. Ew. Poor Enzo, why is he a sternal one? Ladies and gentlemen, it's what you've been waiting for. Angel Attack! Ready?
If I was your child, I'd be an awfully ugly witch, wouldn't I? Yours is a face only a mother could love, and one I could never forget. If only I could remember where from. No quarrel. You're in no position to decide that. See, my infernal partners love my ability to eliminate your kind. I figure your sacrifice would shut them up for a while.
That's true.
Because
Thank you.
This game reminds me a lot of like God
how much you ask, I'm not putting a chainsaw on your arm. So what do you want?
Put a chainsaw on my arm, bro. Just do it. Come on. Come on. You have one of these? I supposed to get across there, man? Witch's timing. That's what happens. That's what happens when you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 days.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's what you've been waiting for. Angel attack! Ready? Fire!
Let's see if you do better. Score I got. Oh, it's only 50 for the next chapter.